incredibly and insensitively insulted the people who were here previously.
All this did was make all the bands sell more records.
Hey, Brandon, are you having a good time? Break up Jeff.
Yes.
Let's get an interview. Oh. Are you guys having a good time?
In our society or anywhere else in the world, I've had in my experience two encounters with a sort of censorship. My song Rocky Mountain High was banned from many radio stations as a drug-related song. This was obviously done by people who had never seen or been to the Rocky Mountains,
and genius.
Had never experienced the elation, the celebration of life, or the joy in living that one feels when he observes something as wondrous as the perceived meteor shower. Obviously a clear case of misinterpretation.
So it's not really a wild leap of the imagination to jump to the conclusion that that's about something other than surgery or hospitals or uterine bleeds that are mentioned in the film.
No, it's not a wild jump, but I think that I would say a fair point was that songs allow a person to put their own imagination, experiences, or dreams into the lyrics. People can interpret it other ways. These girls looking for certain messages in the garbage, and she found it. Someone looking for surgical references will find it as well.
I mean, how can any grown man walking around with 12 servers and to take that seriously?